Good afternoon. How are we doing? Is my face on? Yes, it is. So, assist. Oh, for God's sake, what's going on here? So yeah, I thought I'd pick up the return off where we left off. I mean, I had to downgrade my graphics card recently, so we'll see how it handles it with a 9-year-old's graphics card. God, my camera's flickering. Let me just fix that. Try to change white balance. Focus. It's fine. Exposure. Nope. There we go. That'll do. Right. There we go. So let's just see how it goes. I mean, if I've given it a test, it seems to be fine, but I anticipate that the graphics card will look good. The graphics card either goes from silent to jet engine in moments. Let's just see how it goes. I mean, I've cranked everything down to lowest and just see what happens, really. I've also got a new mouse, so you see it there. Got a new mouse, so let's see how well I can help with that. Where we were last time. I think. Oh, this like the kitchen. Hello. So you might notice the frame rate's not as good as it was last time, but boom. What is going on? Just turn on the turn on the metrics. Let's see what's going on. So we've got 60 FPS at the moment. Well, that's what it is. I've got VSync on, so it'll cap it at 60 FPS. But I want to know all the other things, like temperatures and stuff, because Afterburner doesn't seem to work with this. Is nightmare, ultra nightmare. What is even going on here? What does all this mean? Is it not showing temperatures? I'll just have to have the have that on. Just open up. CPU. CPU ID HW monitor. What are we on at the moment? 64 degrees. Great. It's like it'll definitely drop to 30 FPS. Oh, okay. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. Crap. A day. Ugh. Push the button. Going down. At all. Pick me. Good. Oh crap. Right, you're ripping and tearing. You can go first. Dead. Splat. Ah, man. Definitely don't see the difference in 30 FPS. Shite. What are the weapons have I got? Rocket launcher. No, interview shield. Crap. Oh, crap. Crap, 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 crap. Chainsaw. Oh, no. Chainsaw, chain gun. This thing. Crap, 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 crap. Oh, crap. What else have I got? Rocket launcher. You. Screw you. Oh crap. Okay, this is getting... Oh no. All that again. That's a tough one. How can I want to just bump up the frame rate a little, surely that. About active VSync. Oops. need to do that. Crap. Oh, you motherfucker. Oh god, they're all here. Nope, I need that thing. Where's the thing? The thing. Right, who's first? Come on, I need to be smarter with this. Oh, that didn't last long, did it? Shit in hell. Stabby. No. Oh crap, where's that coming from? Health, no! Where you gone? God, there's three of them! No! Oh my god, what just happened there? Oh shit. Oh no. Ass. Do I have to do this? Sorry, one moment. why is it that, you know, these people don't know how eBay works? Says, oh yeah, I'll offer you this much, even though the auction's on. The auction's still going. The people have made bids, and I'm not going to end it just for you, mate. If you're interested, you put a bid on. I'll just tell them that, no, can't end it early. You get charged if you you end listening early, this bid's already made, you get charged for it. Spider lad. Let's make close of it while I can. There you are. Screw you. Right. Way to go. Who's shooting at me? Fuck you. Where you gone? I need to catch my breath. Catch my breath. It's too intense. Just like holding your breath, trying to concentrate. No, no, chainsaw you, no! No, no, oh, it's always that dude that gets me. God, there's two of them! No, oh no. Freaking hell. It's too stressful. Jesus Christ. Blood punch, making it easy to kill. No, that's one. We get bloody blood punch first. What are we like for temperatures? 68, it's not too bad. Right. It's coming out, right? Hell with it. It's let me roll it. Plus, at least there's a pattern to these enemies, so at least you know what to expect. Sort of. Who now? No, to be out. Save that. Oh, shite. No. Jesus. Oh, shite. Who's behind me? No, that's it. I'm done. Yes, got that one. Fucking hell. That was the one that did, right? Fucking hell. Oh no. Right, okay. Right, just got this dude to get rid of. No, run! No, chase off you! Shit! Right, okay. Yes! We've done it! Oh, Jesus Christ, we've done it! Uh-oh. Not just yet. Not out of the woods yet. Jesus Christ. Let's make sure I haven't missed anything. Oh, I think I've right clicked everything. Oh, there we go. Actually, there's something over it. This little booth. Just a codex entry. Right, okay. Do again. He dead. Give us more chainsaw fuel, there it is. Right, okay. Need some health though. Okay, now what? Hey Zane Winter, how's it going? Just figuring out what I need to do next. He's go down there. He's go. I don't know where I'm going. Let's go down here. Nope, clearly not down there. About down here. Oh, okay. Desperately need some health. Down here. Going up. Ooh, do I get to use some kind of heavy machinery? Sweet. Well, it's just a cutscene. Boom.
First target destroyed. The second turret will give you the angle needed to destroy the remaining tentacle.
Okay, good. Just some. We're good. Okay, fine. What's that? Sentinel battery. Cool. I don't know what those things do. I've forgotten. transdimensional friends. God, you get shut up. Walk on tainted ground. Earth must be cleansed. Do the cleaner in here. Glitchy there, just walking through the bloody concrete. Am I walking through the concrete? I'm walking through the concrete. Weird. Oh, yeah, going this way. Where am I going? Did I just go back up there, I guess? Uh-oh. Cheers, mate. Oh, hello. Come on. People really want my RX 580. I was expecting an Amazon delivery, so I just need to check when exactly it's coming. So it's due between 3:45 and 6:45. That's not too bad. It's fine. So there, I'll go down there. Let's go down here. Oh, electrified. What's going on there? Shut up. Right. Oh god. Right. I could do with something a bit. It's wasting. Where are you? You running away? You're gonna need some health in a minute. Get out my way. No. Oh crap. Right, okay. Definitely need to grab that health now. Oh, I've already grabbed it. Shit. Grab it. Oh, there it is. This one over there. There, remember that. No, I'm good for now. Okay. No shotgun. Some health there. At least we've got plenty of health around here this time. Right, that last one. Jesus. Really tight on resources in that wine bar place. Plenty of armor and everything. Just could do some more ammo, because I'm a bit short on good stuff. Just use the chainsaw, I guess. Bugger off. Nearly. Oh, crap, crap. Oh no, oh no. Right, quickly down. Right, get out of here. It's those things. Yeah. Come on, then. Yes. No! Oh. Yes. Dickhead. Right. Those things with the whips. Oh, no, wrong. Right, oh crap. That's more health, I'll get that somewhere in there. Oh crap, not these lads. Oh no, there's another one. Where's the health? Where's the health? Oh god, I don't know where that is. Where's more health? Oh no. Ah, there's some. Go, run. There we go. Right, where's that? Where's Spider Lad? There you are. Oh no. There we go. That one's too bad. Well, now I know how to kill those dudes properly. It's not so bad. Right, now where are we going? Down? Don't want to go down just yet. Let's see if there's any resources. I might have missed some ammo. Just make sure I've got everything else. Probably not. GPU is at 69 degrees. Nice. Yeah, I think there's anything else I can make use of. What's that? Oh, a bit late for that. That would have been handy earlier. Never mind. What's this? Right, well, we've got to choose a room. Hands are cold. Right. Use the top of the computer. Warm air coming out of it. What we got? Enemies killed by equipment oil. Enemies equipment will decrease the recharge time. Yeah, go for that one. I'm going down here then. What's going on here, like? Oh, hell, man. hate those things. Hello. Bonk. Bonk. Nah, I'm on that. Who the bloody hell's... Oh, you again. Crap. Nice. Oh my god. Oops. It's the blood punch. Never mind. Street, I'm not supposed to use that thing to jump up. So let's maybe go. No, can't get out of this goop. Supposed to get up there and out. No, that's not the way to do it. Not do it exactly. Oops, I was meant to do that. Yeah, I'm a bit stuck now. Okay. I don't think I'm meant to do this. I'm up there now, so... I'm here now, okay, cool. God, that's a tricky one. Okay, and then wait. Sweet. Shocking. going. Oh. What's this? Did the thing do the thing?
Successful.
Okay.
The path is now clear. You can access Dr. Hayden's outpost.
Sweet. You son of a... Where's me? This. That's where it's just come from. I'm gonna do it. I want that stuff in there. Can I get in there? Yes. Is the coffee machine working?
Ooh.
Yeah, I don't think I will. Do something? Nothing to do in here? No. Oh yeah, those do. Okay. Here we go again. What's this? All the armor. No. I have to go through all this again. Oh god, oh god. Oh god. That was a close one. We cocked that one. There'll be some health around here somewhere. We'll see who he is. What's this?
This is Dr. Elena Richardson. Log entry 006, February 9th, 2163. The only thing they fear is him. We watched as...
Ooh, what's this? Some vinyl? Nice.
It was useless. They moved too quickly. They cared not for themselves, only sought out the blood of humanity. They were willing to sacrifice their own to get to the heart of our world. We slaughtered thousands and millions more fallen, but then he came. He cut through them like a sickle through a field. His fury surpassing their own, he is faster, more relentless. I believe him now to be more than just a man. He is Doom.
I'm the Doom guy. Duh. What's this? Oh, that restores it. Neat. Alright, see what's down here. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh god, there's a whole army of them. He's alright. So there I need to go, but there's a thingy over here. See if I can do some upgrades for a suit. What do I need? What do I want to do? Browse the rest now and strike. I'm just going to pop to the bit right back. Right, I'm back. Sure, which one do I want? I like the sound of this one. Some these are SMO and destroyed, but dash a few fields more quickly. How many do I have? I've got 18, so I do a lot of upgrades. I'm barely even using this. I don't have that one. Dash refills and glory kills. Not that one. That one, yeah, not that one. Kills, faster weapons for mod swap, grappling, I can have that one. I'm sure that'll be handy. That's cool. Use the frag grenade more often. I mean, I've got left three, so let's have a 3-1. And one more, just have a. This is automatic like, station location of the automatic. Yeah, just have that one. Okay. Right, now what? Go down here.
Warning. All armed personnel.
Oh.
Back
here. Great.
Evacuation is advised.
Oi. Right, okay. Someone else. No, I'll be there. Yeah. Where am I going? Over here. Okay. Smash. A bit too quiet, for my liking. What's happening? What's gonna happen next? Anybody here? What's this?
This is Dr. Elena Richardson. Log entry 007, March 3rd, 2163. And with him lies our salvation. For as he gains in strength, so do they fall in numbers. The priests command the armies to the north and south, but he controls the fight. The inner circle of death is where he resides, hunting them at the far reaches of the earth and beyond. I am a believer now. I feel it is in doom that I have faith. The Slayer is the spear that stabs at the heart of our attackers, and those that would seek to harm us should feel warned. For there is only one dominant life form in this universe, and it carries a steel-barreled sword of vengeance. All hail the coming of the Destroyer. The Slayer's time is now.
Cool. I'm assuming it's going to be a big battle again with all the supplies. Go down. Where's the button? Going up.
Dr. Hayden's office laboratory is located at the top of this facility.
Attention. Emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
My God. Dr. Hayden was convinced that you would come here for this eventually.
Ooh.
Can I just say that it is an honor for me personally to meet you? I.
Attention. Emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
We don't know how to access his main cortex. It's all alien. We couldn't figure it out. We have to, prepare for his careful extraction. We were given specific orders.
His life signal is barely readable.
Warning. Demonic presence, threat level 5, entering main laboratory.
Oh my. Ooh. That's so metal.
Opening the portal now.
Defensive powerhouse. Stand too close, uses his shotgun, steps by way, throws projectiles, keep it in mid-range, counter his attack when his eyes flash green, otherwise he blocks your shots. Oh, God. This is gonna be interesting. Okay. Oh no, not the dogs. I can't see, he's just so quick. Hey, oh, we got him. Oh shit, son. Yeah, probably stick with me, oh no, cat. Shit. Oh god, it's fast. Use this, I guess. Oh crap. Eh. So much after. I ain't got the. Can I just. Please smell it. resistance to super weapons. Which ones are super weapons?
Warning. All armed personnel. The mortally challenged have entered the compound. Evacuation is advised.
Where's my chain gun? I'll use my chain gun. No, that didn't work. Right, okay, I need some health now. Is any health knocking about? Because I am running low. Oh no, I didn't need to do that. Oh, shit, hell. Okay, I've seen the green eye thing. That's what that green flash is. Oh crap. Uh-oh. Oh crap. Where's he gone? Where is he? There he is. Crap, no. No. No, I'm gonna leave that there. That's yeah. I feel like I made a bit of progress. Yeah. I won't plan on streaming for long this afternoon anyway. Well, I'm back on tonight playing some Command and Conquer, so hopefully I'll see you there. So yeah, we're back on about 7. Hang on a minute. I should really sort that out. Anyway, see you soon. Bye.